I get really excited about huge balls of yarn. Now, I'm not talking the big balls of icky acrylic. There's nothing even remotely exciting about that. But a huge ball of colorful, luscious, fabulous yarn is a lot of fun. And for some reason, I get equally as excited about itty bitty balls of yarn too. They're just as exciting as their giant counterparts, especially when they're beautifully hand dyed. We love Ba. It is such a lovely hand dye from an equally as lovely company. We have lots of love for Ba and use our La Jolla for all sorts of projects. We have Jojilo Catali's Lightweight Hipster, worked with one full skein, and Paris by Day, which is a Ba design, worked with three full skeins. Shauna recently finished the Find Your Fade from Andrea Mowry, wearing that I'm wearing right now, that uses six full skeins, but we had so much yarn left over, we could really have easily used the minis instead. La Jolla minis are perfect for smaller bits of color. We also made Casapinka's Crown Wools with 12 different mini skeins, and it is so pretty. It's a beautiful sampler of stitch pattern and color. Menace to Uruguay offers two of their yarns in mini skeins. Fino Minis are sets of five mini skeins, carefully paired in beautiful color combinations of shades. There are lots of free patterns for Fino Minis from Fairmont Fibers, which is Mano's U.S. distributor. The Sybil Mesh Cowl combines one full skein of Fino with a pack of minis, and the Rainbow Shower Scarf is worked with two mini packs in two different shades. We'll put links for those patterns for you on today's blog post. Alegria Grande, Manos de Superwash Worsted, is also available in these mini bocado skeins with even more free patterns available from Fairmont Fibers, including this dovetail hat. We'll put links for those in today's blog post for you too. Our love for minis extends beyond hand dyes. These adorable little skeins of cotton and chenille from Cyrodiil are cute as a button. Happy Cotton and Happy Chenille are accompanied by a collection of amigurumi crochet designs. These tiny skeins can be used for that and so much more. Today, we're sharing our love for minis with one lucky viewer and are giving away a Fino mini skein pack along with this pirouette cowl pattern. It only takes one mini skein pack to make. What color combo would you like to win? Leave a comment on today's blog post at news.swagnik.com. You have until 8 a.m. tomorrow.